Lesson number one, never leave your drink unattended.
And then he said, no sir, we have no
manners. Anyone for here to pull?
Yeah.
No, I'll be in the middle of that.
So you guys going to finish your drink?
Oh,
yeah, we're going to actually do that.
What the hell, man?
What?
That's gross! Lesson number two. Never touch Worbs' stuff. Lesson number three, don't go to bed before Worbs does.
Oh my.
What have I learned from Worbs' lessons? Good question. I suppose, I don't know, like some teachers, they'll teach you how to do maths, or
some teachers, they'll tell you how to do English.
But Worbs, it teaches you how to life.
Just cut on in a second.